The world is full of good news.
The following are just a few. During a Christmas message, Northern Ireland's First Minister, Peter Robinson, acknowledges the preciousness of national peace and stability as he reminds fellow citizens that simple acts of kindness, such as checking on elderly neighbors living alone, can help foster harmony among all people.
South Korea-based aid group North Korea Peace launches helium-filled balloons carrying 800 pairs of socks, which can be exchanged for much-needed food, along with messages promoting reunification to neighbors in North Korea.
Celebrating the 60th anniversary of their nation's autonomy, for the first time in 42 years, Libyan dignitaries and members of the public commemorate the occasion with an official ceremony in the capital, Tripoli.
A new book on vegan cooking, The Complete Idiot's Guide Gluten-Free Vegan Cooking, features 200 tasty recipes that also show how easy it is to prepare baked goods, vegan cheeses, and meatless meats made of plant-based and gluten-free ingredients.
The British Red Cross donates £140,000 in emergency relief aid for people affected by the recent devastating storm in the Philippines, while U.S.-based Habitat for Humanity is also providing hygiene and emergency shelter kits for up to 10,000 families.
With the participation of Algeria, Nigeria, Cameroon, Kenya, and South Africa, the African Union launches the Pan-African University, with each country serving as host for a selected postgraduate specialty in fields that include spatial sciences, energy, climate change, governability, and humanities.
Iran's Red Crescent Society sends an additional 540-ton shipment of humanitarian food aid to Somalia in continued efforts to assist drought-affected residents in the Horn of Africa country.
International Animal Welfare Organization People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals, or PETA, names India's Bollywood actress Hema Malini as 2011 Person of the Year for her commitment to the humane vegetarian diet and her tireless advocacy for animals.